I hope you were listening to that, because I wasn't.
Let's go.
Oh, the pussycat.
Popcorn.
So this is Manglewood. This filthy
spot. Oh, sat down.
Thriving film industry. Have a word with Marlon Random. He's gonna.
What a weird name that is. It's a random name. You get that one? Come on. Oh, you can't jump. I was waiting because I thought it was a top bit we were going.
Yeah, that's what I was aiming for.
Where do you think you were going with that jump?
Pop. Oh, shit. Oh, I fell off. How did I fall off there? Excuse me.
Smile. Dramatic pause. Marlon Random is the name. Method acting is the game. Come on, baby, bring it closer. Closer. That's it. Beautiful. Camera double eyes. How you doing, Clark Kent? Looking for Oddsock, huh? Well, you're going to need to find Oddsock's three marvels first. When the Titans were defeated, the great heroes lost their motivation. Soon, they lost their marvels, too. And retreated into their sanctuaries. They haven't been seen since. Over time, the marvels were forgotten by all but Buncombe's oldest and wisest.
Good job, I'll skip this host.
Got to find some marbles.
Lucky for you, old Marlon Random knows where they are. One's in the heavily guarded fort. We're gonna have to do that one real quiet. One was in the dark heart of the Imagisphere. One sits in the boughs of a great tree. You need to branch out to find it.
Do you get that one?
When you find a marble, you'll fly back.
Branch out.
Find all three at the gate hill.
Boom, boom.
Don't worry. I'll be on hand to direct you.
Yeah. Awaken Oddsock.
You've got to get all three marbles to wake up Oddsock.
Come along.
Guide
Come
me.
Come along.
Oh, Which way do you want to go? I'm going to have to go this way. This one
no,
first.
No, I want to climb the wall.
Tough. If you don't come, you're going to get killed.
Try looking at the organizer drum.
Well, wait for me then. Oh, shut up. Give me that.
No, you can't get it. I don't. Oh, shit.
Whee! You bastard.
What are you doing?
I don't know.
This way?
Where do we go? Oh, I like the sound of the footsteps. There's a lever thing up here. What do I got up there?
This way.
Oh. Oh.
Oh dear, I can hear Matilda's tummy rumbling from out here.
This way.
Yes, I'm coming. I was getting some stuff.
Oh, not this way.
There's a delicious reward for anyone that can.
Are we going to feed Matilda?
Matilda needs feeding again. I need some help. What a tasty treat you are. Could you help me create a delicacy for my friend Matilda? Come on in.
Come on in.
Enter level. Don't leave me.
Where's the dog gone?
Fucked up to bed. Oh, slow it open. We've just ditched what we were meant to do.
No, you've got to go around doing it all to get there.
Oh. Whoa, how many is there of us? I'm multiplying. Or is the four all along?
It's four along.
Two. What have we got to do?
Right. Keep yourself together and come on.
What do you mean, keep them all together?
You've got to keep everyone all together.
Well, one of mine's fucked off. Oh shit, I electrocuted one. No, come back. I don't want you all getting electrocuted.
That's why I said keep them all together.
I've tried.
Right, jump.
No!
Oh, for God's sake.
Give me time. I'll get there. I've lost one.
He's lost one. As long as one, the six of us, it's all right.
Why six?
Come on. That's what it wants.
Oh. Look at me hanging off.
Oh shit!
No.
Oh no! Come.
Oh no!
What?
I think I'm dead. Oh no! I'm there.
I need to get.
Come on.
No, it's no good.
You'll have to kill one.
Well, this is hardly fair.
But they separated you.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I pressed the wrong button. I pressed R2. Shit. Or he's just have to stop being so greedy and just put up.
I can't jump high enough.
Oh, tricky. Six. Uh-oh. Try again. Oh, do you just start over?
Oh, you're joking us, man.
What?
The way it's split this up. Oh, it's gonna be fucking solid. Bollocks. Oop.
Already know there's not enough.
That'll keep Matilda quiet for a while. If you want her to slip into a food coma, you'll need to get at least six of you through. Do that, and I'll give you the clothes off my back.
Put my clothes on. That's a burger. Well, we didn't complete it, did we?
Yeah, it's still completed, it just
yeah.
We We didn't get any extra bonuses.
Oh.
I can hear Matilda's tummy rumbling. Come inside, quick.
Let's try and see what's down here.
I let you go first.
No.
You know
can't
you always lead the way.
Go on here.
I can't feed Matilda and run a kid.
Aha.
Oh shit. I have no aim. We're back here. We're back at the start.
I can see. Oh!
Ah, oh, you bugger.
Makes sense now. Can we get up there? No. Where are you going? Oh.
I don't know. That's where it sent me.
Hold up. Come across. There's one of the trophies anyway there. Oh, no, that killed you. Now, this
you're
is...
over there.
Yes, this isn't going to work at all.
Just kill you.
Shame we don't need Hammy Awards.
Ah, oh, come down. Come on down. What's further along?
We've just been down here. Oh. Thanks.
Can't hang around forever.
Don't let Matilda trash my kitchen.
I think we're a bit lost. Do we not need to be up there?
No, come on.
On here? Oh. How come we not even know where to go? What are you doing?
Just trying something.
Oh.
We need to get up there.
Back on the board.
Oh, fuck.
Can't get up there.
Right. Oh, no, there's a crawly down thing. So you have to go back to the top. Go back along.
Do that jumpy revive pod. You. This?
Yeah. Go right to the top now, come back up. Still made it. Right. Go along here.
How did we not find this before?
Because we didn't go this far along.
Oh!
Zum Zum.
Zum Zum's fashion imperium! I'm sure your keen eye has spotted the collectibles littered around Bunker. Pick them up and bring them here and spend them in my store. We have fabulous bargains to suit every taste and budget inside.
Oh, no,
so
thank you.
Come to Zoom Zoom Fashion Emporium today.
Yes. Do we have to go in there?
Hello! Please do come inside.
Let's see what it is.
Fashions await.
It's probably just shit, like.
Sounds like it's just buying outfits.
I don't know, you know, I don't think it is.
Don't think
welcome,
it is what?
Welcome! Zoom Zooms is always open to shoppers with a discerning
eye
like your own.
Is what?
Buy 5 items and receive a magical free gift! Terms and conditions apply.
I ain't buying elephant.
Browse using the L1 button and the R1 button.
Look at the bug doggy. It's a wolf.
Accessorize in style with a feather 4. Touch yourself. the triangle jeton to buy. Three more purchases and our fabulous free gift is yours to take home.
The pug.
Only two more purchases and our amazing crazy pear zunzuns. We value your collectibles greatly. So please, buy something.
That thing.
Oh, I can't. It's too much.
Ah. I thought everything was meant to be five.
Step up to the sale.
Oh, I didn't realise it comes out the side. My character's such a retard.
What?
My character's such a retard.
Make one more purchase and receive an exclusive free gift. Thanks to your frivolous spending, you've earned this fabulous free gift. Bring light to the darkest corners.
You just chucked us out.
Ah, so we might have had to come in here anyway.
Pick it up. Now, open your saddle pocket and equip the illuminator.
I don't have one.
Yes, that's right.
Jump up and pick it.
Ah.
And the illuminator using the right stick. Shine the illuminator using the R1 button.
The dog, I don't like the dog, I'm scared of the
dog. Oh, then,
jump
across.
Oh, there's a scary hand.
Shine the illuminator on the sea, has a light, activate the once dormant features. Incredible, no? Use it whenever you see a picture in a frame like this to find secrets never thought to be found.
How do you... Jump here.
Come.
I don't get it. What was that?
What? Just now. Oh. It's not this way.
No, because he ran back. He ran that way. Behind. I don't get it. Oh, there.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Right, after
maybe we both had to be there.
About 20 minutes, we found out how to do it. Fuck me.
I'm sorry, I was playing with my tongue.
We both have to be on it.
Oh, duh.
Hmm? What? What did you say?
Nothing.
What did you say?
Nothing.
What did you say?
You can watch it back and you'll hear what I said.
No, what did you say?
I said duh.
I'll fucking duh you.
They've got teeth marks in them.
Oh no! Those tired old rags, you'll never do.
Oh shit.
Come on.
When I'm coming back into your stupid shop.
Right.
I just took a shortcut.
Can't be it. Damn.
Does that mean I'm gonna die?
Yeah.
You dickhead! You told me to go up there? You killed yourself. We're doing that.
Stay close.
Stay close. Stay close to me.
No, you've got to stay close to me. I'm player one. You're player two.
Stay close to me. Who? Oh, no. We don't.
2 minutes, 2 minutes, 2 minutes.
Oh, is that where you put your stickers?
I don't think I have a cowboy one.
Is that what you're meant to put on?
Yeah.
How do you know? There's a hat as well. How do you do this again?
It's a cowboy hat and a badge we need.
Where do you get them from?
You pick them up throughout the game.
Cinema ticket.
What?
Cinema ticket. Buttonhole. Silver belt buckle. Tartan elbow patch.
No. A hat and...
Well, this is saying use when I click on that one.
What? Yeah, of course it's going to say use.
Oh, it says on all of them. Waistcoat?
No. Oh.
Oh.
It's not the right one.
How do I get it off? Off we go.
We gotta tread carefully, my son.
Oh, is this the quiet?
Guards don't like trespassers. You're gonna need an expanded repertoire to get the marble from, kid. It's a great personal honor for me to present to you the Blink Marble. Come on over and pick it up. All right. Now, open your sack pocket by pressing the back button. I light the Blink Marble with the left stick. Use the right stick to aim. Fire the blink ball at a blink panel.
Oh, shit. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Come on, get to it already.
Oh, you meant to hit the thing at the top? I got it now. I was aiming for the stickers.
Do 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 do.
Oh.
Do
oh, I don't like this one. Oh, that kills you. Where are you gonna go now?
It's up there. But I can't get up there. Come back this way. Let's go down. Oh, no, it is up there. What the fuck are you meant to make that? Aha, took it off.
Wait for us, man. How are you moving that? There's a lot of things down there.
Oh. What the fuck are you doing?
It was firing them at the wall. Where have I gone? I'm down here.
Where?
Save me. No, I don't know. I must have fell off. I need to be over there.
You do your own stuff, right? Bounce on that baddie's brain. Take him out. Saying this, but stay out of the spotlight.
Yes, back again. Oh.
What? Oh, fuck. How wasn't that? How come you're so fast compared to me? Go on then.
I was going to come back and get you. Maybe it's your costume. Shit. Come back for me again then.
No.
You dickhead.
Doggy dog world.
Fuck you then, next time, arsehole. You'd have cried if I didn't come back for you. Ah, shit.
Oh shit.
Oh dear God. Ah, oh, I thought it was one of them dogs you had to jump on.
Balls. Oh, hey.
Oh, right, I gotta know.
What? What the fuck?
Oh, shit. Can't see the floor because of the rain.
Go back to... Aha! Don't fire your shit at me.
Run away! That was stupid. They're the things you have to jump on. Gonna get you and it's pulling you through.
Fuck.
I'm still alive. I can't fire.
Try to go down and not work. No. Oh.
Just tried killing me, didn't you?
This game's made more harder because there's two of us.
Why does that make it harder?
Because you've got to either wait for the other one.
Yeah, but it means that there's two opportunities.
What? I fired mine before you?
You back. I'm obviously probably dead.
Right. Oh, oh no!
Go. This is the marble. There's the marble. Look at the marble. Why do you get it? I did the work there.
Fuck off.
I lured the things.
That clearly said who did all the work there.
I lured the things that got us to the marble.
Yeah. Right, guys, I'm going to end that there. Thanks for watching. Come back for more episodes. It will be a continuous thing until obviously we complete this.
If we complete this.
Yeah, if we
like
complete
Crush
this.
Bandicoot.
Yeah. Right, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. I'll catch us later.